RPGs, video game problem. Ugh, come on! I'm gonna beat this boss in Mario Odyssey!
Luigi, face it, you're gonna lose anyways.
No, I'm not, Mario. I'm going to win!
No, you're not, Luigi, because you have lost 10 times already. Well, if I lose one more time, I'm going to rampage! No, you are not, because that is not happening.
Yeah, bite.
Well, it better not.
But whatever.
Wait.
No, I lie!
Oh, hey, Luigi, what's going on? Ow! Luigi, calm down. What are you doing, Luigi?
Mashed potatoes!
Ow, ow, ow! What is wrong with you? Ow!
My friend.
Wait, what are you doing?
I am King Kong! Oh, no, the Ruffin Supreme Heart! Bow down to me!
My God, Luigi, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, Green Bunker.
Get out of here, you fatty!
Duncan, that was really nice.
Take my money! I lost in that game!
My God, is it over?
My God, Luigi,
you. I'm going to set you up for anger management class. It's right at this moment. So Mario, why are we here again?
Well, we're here, Luigi. Is this like a club?
Yeah, it's like a video game club.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. It's not an anger management class. Anger management class! What the f-
Hello, class. My name is Mr. Lucario and-
So you have an anger problem. Everyone, tell me what your anger problem is. We'll start with Dub.
My anger problem is that I keep getting angry at SML because they make bad videos and they, we'll stick up their promises. I meant especially Logan and Chili.
Okay. Okay, Bully Bill.
I have an anger problem because I keep punching people and teasing them. And bullying them.
Okay, Coach.
I don't have an anger problem. I just yell at Ken sometimes for using the soft stuff, not the hard, squishy stuff.
Okay, Luigi. I don't have an anger problem.
He has an anger problem at video games when he loses at them, especially Super Mario Odyssey. He always tries to get the dumb jump rope star. It's not a damn star.
Sorry, wrong game. Oh, you got that part right. It's a moon.
Well, that is a pretty good point. I mean, that star's pretty dumb.
But still, you guys have a problem.
So, let's get to work.
All right, the first thing we're going to do is
montage. Let's get with the montage.
Thank you. Okay, everybody, I think our method worked. So, yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you in a week. Bye, everyone. Bye. Alright, guys, are you guys back for another week? We'll see how you improve. Luigi, I'm going to do something real quick, okay? Well, actually, I'll do you last, okay? Bully Bill. Jeffy just called you a small square with a small cylinder with a small microscopic dick. What do you say?
I want to fuck him up, but you know what? I'm actually calm about it. And say, pick on someone your own size.
Good. Now, Dub, how are you feeling? I'm not changing my feelings toward SML, but I learned not to get really angry to the point where I want to murder him and go to jail. Alright, Luigi, we'll see how you improve by giving you a video game. Alright. Oh, I lost. Damn it! I'll try again. Excellent! I'm extra proud of all you. Wait, what about me? I didn't really care for you.
Oh, thanks. Whatever.
So, you guys, well, you're done with anger management class. Finally! I can go back to being angry. Don't go back to being angry or come back here. Okay, I'll never be angry again. Yeah, I'm gonna go home now.
See you later.
Alright, see you guys later. Alright, well, I'm gonna go home now. Hey, Mario, you wanna know something?
What, Luigi?
Well, I wanna show you something. What is Luigi doing? I stole $2 from the anger management guy's wallet. Wait, why? Because I felt rebellious. Because I had to go to that dumb ass class. So dumb. Luigi, you're going to return that back. Nope, I'm keeping these $2 for myself. Well, I'm going to go buy a pack of Pokemon cards. Bye, they're like $6. They are $2 at Super Target. I'll try to steal an extra $10. Really? Yes, I did. So I'm gonna go buy Pokemon cards. Bye. Let this be a lesson to you. Do not steal and do not be like Luigi because he's a dummy. Shut up!